again. I assume you followed the surge of energy here as well. Lethys never did have the patience for subtlety. Come, we must find the source of this profane rite. At its apex, we will find my wayward apprentice. Necrotic barrier. Quaint. Well, there are always three of these rituals. Go and put an end to the others. In the meantime, I'll go and keep Lethys occupied. For my sake, do try to be expedient.
Power grows.
duel. Always so persistently afraid of my talent. Well, no more. I am beyond you now. Soon, the Uruk's soul will be mine. And with it, I will be the greatest necromancer alive. Rathma himself will fear my name. And you... your suffering begins now. You cannot stop it.
And I don't intend to. You are my target, Lethys. My failure to put down.
Please. You can no more put me down this time than you could the last.
The rift is drawing strength from the Skeleton King's essence. You must go inside and break the tether that connects them.
And how would I do that?
Kill Leoric. You'd be surprised how often that works. Lethys desires dominion over the undead. The power Diablo left within Leoric's blackened soul. Put his spirit to rest, and the rift will go inert.